and they just rhyming me. I'm quoting gold. One call gets you canceled like a homophobe in this PC.
What's good, YouTube? This your neighborhood homie Beast 96, and welcome to the dopest reaction channel worldwide. You feel me? Today, man, we got J. Cole, Cole World, the Climb Back official audio. What can I say, man? I don't even know what to say, dog. Like, for real, y'all know how I feel about J. Cole. You know what I mean? One of the top mumble rappers out there. I'm just trolling, bro. I'm just trolling, man. Chill. Dog, this dude right here, man. J. Cole be going crazy, dog. Very. He the GOAT for me. He top five to me. You know what I mean? He on the top five with me. He probably. Nah, he number one, dog. I don't care what nobody say. Y'all can judge that if y'all want, man. J. Cole number one in my book, man. For real. Because he just like, man, like very lyrical. Very strong deliveries, you know what I mean? Wordplay is just crazy, you know what I mean? So, this dude's the GOAT, man. J. Cole's the GOAT. Always been the GOAT, man, for real. So, we're gonna see what this is about. But if you're new to the channel, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and smash that bell, because we upload on a daily over here, you feel me? But we're gonna get into the video. Turn up for the gangster instrumental. Yo, official beat in the description, official video in the description. Show me some love, go show him some love, man, for real. You good, I'm good, let's get it.
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Wealth, I don't care about no fame. Give me the money, straight up like that, man. Let's go, Cold World.
Come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while.
The lies are good, but the truth is so hurtful, man. That's crazy, man. And people prefer, they say people prefer the truth. But sometimes they ain't ready for the truth, so that's why you gotta lie, just so it can be less hurtful.
And come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while.
Show.
How long will it take for you smile?
Yeah.
Come back to light shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found that too.
Damn. He said we gon' light the city up like if the sun had a night shit, bro. Damn, bro, this dude going crazy, man. Already, man. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Yeah, to the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, peep how I decimate a joint. Projects like them workers that section 8 appoints, and you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the.
You see how I flip like exclamation points. Because if you flip the eye, it's exclamation point. Damn, dog. This shit going crazy. Man, dog, we a minute 10 in, dog. Man, hey, man, if it's a long video, man, I don't apologize. Because y'all already know where the song at. You feel me?
Flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for you U-Haul. More depth than World War II calls around these parts. Sweet Porter Brown just to drown these thoughts of corpses in county morgues.
Yeah.
Those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this morning. From niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass
backwards, trying to go toe-to-toe, we laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and the protocol, or they gon' for sure blow your
hold on, oh like my goodness, hold up.
A little tune called Folding Clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the...
My bad, I didn't... Damn. I'm gonna have to rewind that one. Hold on, bro. Damn, I ain't know you gonna go that crazy, man. Hold on, bro. We laugh at y'all with y'all ass backwards. Go back, bro.
Ass backwards, trying to go toe-to-toe, we laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they tow the pole.
Look how they...
Gotta know the ropes.
Look how they tow the pole. Oh, J. Cole a beast, though. J. Cole the beast. He the beast, though. I don't care what y'all say, man. Y'all can hate me if y'all want. I know y'all don't because y'all feel the same way.
Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and the protocol.
Yeah.
They gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code.
Made
a little too folding clothes.
Damn, I just play. They gon' blow your clothes off like a promo code. Damn, dawg. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Damn, J. Cole here, dawg. What? He really had to come back like this on y'all, bro. He really had to come back on y'all like this, man. Y'all, man, he making y'all remember, dawg, who he really is with these lyrics, man. Damn.
Half off like a promo code. Made a little tune called Folding Clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, well, you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me. I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC, dress me as the
one phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. Damn, bro. Hey, man, that shit is crazy, man. You gotta watch what you say, man. Because that's just like that, man. You gotta watch what you say. You gotta watch how you express your feelings about certain people and certain sexualities. You know what I mean? So it gets you canceled that quick.
One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the goat like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Another dead body lay frozen, that's how it goes sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mine.
Everything come back around for us. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. Now y'all hear what he just said, though? I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mines. Won't sleep, man, though. Cause them gophers, that's where they sleep at. They sleep on the ground, you feel me? And then he, man, my God, J. Cole, though. He had to come back this hard, bro. He had to, though. He come back this hard every single time, but he had to let y'all know, bro.
Coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mine.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody got it. Now I know why they call it blue.
Survival at all costs. Every day niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. It's feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone,
nope.
My nigga, he back in the...
Nope. It don't mean that. It don't mean that. You know what I mean? I understand that sometimes it do feel like that. You feel me? Sometimes it do feel like the devil out here winning. You know what I mean? Because the devil does his work out here too. But it doesn't mean that God is lost. You know what I mean? Don't lose your faith in God, because God, that's a powerful God right there, man. Straight up.
Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. It's time to be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought him around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep, jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes, it's where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back.
No, that's A, man. I hate people like that, man. I hate people like that, man. That's the definition of a hater right there, man. Hey, man, if somebody feels like they supposed to be in your position, dog, and they ain't in your position, that's a real hater, man. You feel me? Because you in your position because you put in your work to be in that position. You know what I mean? While they still out there, you know, still on their ass on that couch. You know what I mean? They ain't getting up. They want everything handed to them. You know what I mean? But while you out here working and putting in this work, they was out there on their ass, man. So, hey, man, you in your position for a reason, man.
All the hoes we need, I slowly peep. Jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me. I felt this potency. Said most of these niggas gonna hang themselves, just giving a rope and see.
Woo.
Shit, I heated that.
They gonna hang themselves, dawg. They gonna kill themselves, dawg. Just give them the rope and see, dawg. Cold world out here, man.
Niggas gonna hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heated that. What got showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend the clap as often as the genius that misquoting me. Meanwhile, I see that you're.
It's genius that misquoting me. This dude crazy, man. Hey, man. Hey, preach, dog. Preach out here, man. That is the only people misquoting you is genius. This dude crazy, man.
Diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shine up, but need I remind you, my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever coin they can find, a petty is trying to commit in it.
Yeah.
Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest mountain they trying to climb, I'm here trying to find a derivative. You
yeah.
Don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself.
Getting
into with my guys.
Y'all can't heal me, dawg. Y'all can't heal me. I'm too sick out here, dawg. I'm too sick. Y'all can't heal me. So that's why I'm healing myself. You feel me? Because that's the only person that can heal you.
See the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me. Therefore, I'm healing myself. Getting into with my guys, slowly revealing myself. Building my wealth. A nigga touch mine, I'ma kill myself. Trust me.
Come back around for some. Moment of silence, because he just killed his beat, dawg. All right, bro. I'ma kill him myself, dawg. If he out here coming for my wealth, I'ma kill him myself because I built this.
Villain myself, building my wealth. A nigga touch mine, I'ma kill him myself. Trust me.
Everything come back around full circle. Widen me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue.
Yeah. This shit go hard, though. J. Cole.
Everybody mentioned suicide prevention, man, they even made a hotline to call up when there's tension, but I got a question, what about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved. Need a number for my niggas.
What about a homicide, though? Damn. This shit deep, man. This shit deep right here, bro. I guess that's it for the video, man. J. Cole, the Climeback official video. Official video. Official audio, man. I wish it was a video. I think that'd be kind of dope. You know what I mean? But you just never know. But this shit went hard, bro. And he only dropped 2 tracks. You know what I mean? But this is the one I chose. You know what I mean? Eventually I'ma get to the other one. Don't worry about that. I'ma get to it, you know what I mean? Just be patient, you know what I mean? But this shit went hard, bro. This shit's deep. This shit was deep right here, man. I felt it for real. But y'all messing with J. Cole. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Y'all messing with me, I'm messing with the video. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I'm gone.